cut up the uniform without the seams into these little pieces before we put them into the Hollander beater to turn this into pulp to make paper.
And this is a Hollander beater. When it's turned on and mixed with water, it just spins and it just pulps the fibers. Sheet of paper.
This paper's made out of a Coast Guard uniform. I've always been interested in multiples. To me, that just represents the different types of service members and veterans.